Hi guys, welcome to the RV Corral. My name's Don Jump. I've been selling RVs for 30 years, guys. Great industry. Today we're going to take a look at a 2016 Winnebago trailer, model 2201DS. All of the trailers here at RV Corral with the slide come with two batteries. It's got two propane tanks that will be full when you pick it up. It's got a power tongue jack. It's got beautiful high gloss fiberglass. Nice slide out. As we come around this side here, we've got dual areas for access to the storage compartment on the other side also. That's full length. Winnebago does a little bigger door than most, so you can actually get big items in there. Heavy duty stabilizer jacks, power awnings, desert tent windows, oversized grab bar, outside kitchen. Two burner stovetop, 110 refrigerator, nice little sink. Sewer hose storage in the bumper, spare tire and carrier. Outside stereo system, or outside stereo speaker, stereo's inside. Portable water hookup here, 110. Cable outlet, if you want to put a TV, there's a backer right here. All their tires come with nitrous oxide fill, give you a little better tire wear, less heat, so the sidewalls won't break down as fast. Come on in, let's take a look at this cute little home. Dual access into the bedroom, one on each side, short wardrobe over here, extremely deep cabinets up above. The TV's on a swivel so that you can watch it from the living room or the bedroom. Right now it's got the lock in place. 110 over here on this side, so if you got a CPAP machine, you got a place to plug it in. Roof ventilation vents, LED lights. Huge booth, easily sit four adults at this one. Some small compartments up above here. They go all the way across. This is your DVD CD player. More storage. Dual access to the deep cabinet here in the kitchen area. Nice kitchen faucets. Stainless steel sinks. Three burner range top with gas oven. Of course your microwave oven. Nice refrigerator. Pantry area. And as big a bathroom as you're going to find in the RV industry. Full length closet. Porcelain toilet. Big linen closets. And a shower big enough for an adult. Nice stainless single sink in the bathroom. More storage down below. Medicine cabinet is almost as big as the one you have at your house. Guys, once again, thanks for stopping in. My name's Don Jump. If you want to call me on my cell, I'll answer any questions you have. Area code 949-283-2336. If you just drop in, be sure to ask for Don, please. Thanks. Have a great day.
I bought my Winnebago through the RV Corral because these guys have been serving the state of Oregon and Lane County since 1988.
I bought my Winnebago because of the 50-year tradition of excellence that drives the RV market.
Well, ultimately, I bought because of the great service and help I was given.
I still purchase mine because of their tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
I guess we can both agree RV Corral is Eugene's number one dealer.